Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ashima Walrus, and we are sitting here with the Epic Gamer Guy and Red Snow X playing some SimCity.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, that's not how I sound. But anyway, hello, guys.
Hola. That sounded like four people.
I don't know.
That's weird.
Yes, hello. We're going to play some SimCity. Okay.
Yeah, so we just started our own worlds, and I think we're all connected, right?
Yes.
I hope so. That would suck. It's a little late for that now. I played this at 720p, and the screen is really small.
Wait, well, I hope Red is Michael's connected.
I'm connected.
Yeah, we're all connected.
Okay, just making sure.
He's across the pond, but we're connected.
I'm across the pond, yep.
Yeah, we're just going to start our own union, me and Red, and we're just going to leave you alone.
Oh,
yeah,
wow. They just, like, kicked me off the island, literally.
My university is only going to be shared to Walrus, not you. So.
Oh, okay. You're a jerk. You won an award for being the biggest jerk.
Oh, he went there.
Oh, I went there every day.
Yes.
So I just spent $18,000 on an avenue.
Mm-hmm.
I am doing, I don't even
Nothing
know.
Yet.
I haven't played this game in a while. I just started zoning commercial.
Bro, I'm starting to like them again, mainly because they fixed their shit. So now it's not so trashy.
No kidding.
Yeah, it does sound. It does sound.
It does sound. Better. Yes, it does sound. Sounds very well. Okay.
I want to make sure I put the avenue down there. Okay, cool.
I think you want an award.
I do, actually.
It's telling me that my city is not connected to the road.
Well, that's because you need to connect it to the road.
Yeah, you need to connect to the road.
I just put a road right from the highway.
Dummy!
But it's not letting me do anything.
Just hold yourself. Hold yourself.
Is it like taking us? Oh, I need to hit play.
Oh my god.
That's probably gonna happen. Uh-oh, somebody just joined our channel. This is bad news bears.
Oh,
I think we need to move to the private room right now. Oh yeah, we're moving. We're moving.
I'm moving.
User left your channel.
User left
your channel. Lol.
Okay, that was very
interesting.
That
was not cool. I totally forgot we moved. I moved to SimCity and then
we moved there because we're playing SimCity.
Okay, so,
well, let's pretend that never happened.
Yeah, that was interesting.
That was interesting. Yeah, seriously. I'm going to turn the
highlight!
Game.
Highlight! Okay,
turn the game down a little bit, I think. Because the music's getting a little loud.
I think mine's okay, so I'm not really going to worry about it.
You think so? Oh, you're a game audio? As long as it's not as loud as us, you're fine.
Yeah.
Usually that's what I follow.
I need to check what the wind is.
I know, so you can do industrial.
Yeah, because... Okay, I'm fine.
Yes, the wind's going to be going right outside of my city, right over to you guys, but that's okay.
Great.
Jerk.
Okay, so I already need to rezone because my oil is right in the middle of my residential.
Way to get an award. What?
Oh, I'm so dumb.
Yeah, well, I wasn't going to say that, but okay. I just said way to get an award, that's all.
Yeah, well. Let me see. Specialization. Drilling. Okay,
you're
so
pretty special.
I first need to get provide working water, power, traffic. Okay, that's simple. How much does that cost, actually? Let me check.
What button do you hold to, like, get an entire area? Oh, control.
37,500. Okay, that won't take long.
Ooh, my wind is going right over to Walrus's. So
oh, that's
I'll make
good.
Sure I'll put my shit pump over here in this corner, then.
Don't right, you so, even.
Yeah, let's just pump this shit.
Oh, you have no idea.
Oh, yeah.
Pump shit. Pump shitty, pump shitty.
Okay, this is officially
up. There we go. There it is.
Okay, I need to zone.
Literally, the shit is going to flow into your
city.
It's a
fan.
That is really hot.
It's
so far, I have industrial and absolutely no residential.
No residential either.
I mean, industrial's the most important thing because everybody always complains that there's not enough, so whatever.
It's the most important meal of the day, serving it up Gary's way.
I feel like I've heard that somewhere.
I'm
probably because you just said it, but yeah, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, I don't want... No, that needs to be commercial. This entire strip of shit is going to be commercial.
I don't know, I understand what your obsession with poop is today, but okay.
I don't know, Red's just pretty high horse about the feces. Even though I'm the
That's
one who just said it.
That's interesting.
He enjoys that feces.
Well then.
Well, I am in a difficult situation here with this little island here.
Why?
This is all going to be residential, I guess.
Oh, jeez, you're cool. I think you won an award, don't you?
Yep.
That's cool.
Das is cool.
Oh, nobody's coming in because I forgot to hit play again. I'm actually
wow. Kid. Kid, you're so retarded.
Okay, so do I have a coal place, or what kind of places do I have?
I need to slap down a... Oh, wait. Oh, I need working water and power. I'm dumb.
You are actually very cool. You're not dumb.
Well, yeah. I guess my people kind of want water right now, too.
Yeah, water's probably a good idea. Yeah. Okay, where's the... Honestly, where's the best place for a sewage outflow pipe?
Towards Walrus' city. So okay. Whatever way.
On a serious note. On a serious note.
I'm serious.
You usually want it on the edges of your city, right?
Oh, so fuck. They're not I don't have enough money to make the one power plant. I may have.
Yeah,
money.
I just ran out, too.
I have 23 grand. Holy cow.
Hey, you should send some of that over here to High Horse Land.
Okay, I'll send you some of my power.
I'm trying to figure out what the best source of power is for my city.
I totally forgot I need power. I have 6,000.
I forgot what kind of power I need.
See if you can buy it from me, because I have no idea how to send it to you.
I have to
Oops.
Go buy it.
What am I doing? I'm clicking on the wrong thing.
I'm getting people in residence now. So
where is the map of ores and stuff?
Oh, down here. You hit that. Yeah, there you go.
It's at the last thing all the way. Well, see, once you get the little map menu open, you have to find the right data map.
We want power.
I have no ores. I have oil. I have trade, I guess. Okay. And coal.
What kind of power?
I have coal power and oil power.
Yay, now I'm making money.
But I have to actually
figure
out... I'm
going to go put my poop over here.
That's attractive. I could tell you won an award. Yeah. Okay, everybody's complaining that they don't have power or water, those jerks. Seriously. Why are they whining?
I don't know. Why are you whining?
I don't know.
Oh!
Because I'm cool. And I get an award for whining.
My city is looking pretty hot right now.
Your what is looking hot?
My city.
Oh, I thought you said your titty. I'm like,
yeah,
oh.
I don't think it, they are.
Oh,
I could be wrong.
That's woo awkward moment. Yeah.
All right. We'll take a moment of silence for the stupidity that reigns through his veins.
Wow, that was actually pretty poetic. More or less.
Welcome.
You're a poet and you didn't know it. Do you want an award for that too?
Yep, I'm taking my taxes to 0%.
I'm
going to
turn you up a little bit, Walrus. Am I correct that if you like go out of the game, Fraps will still stay inside the game when you're recording, I take it. Mm-hmm. I actually don't really mess with that enough to know.
I need to
listen to this music.
Raid.
There's a power plant. You need to go there to
work. Go work at the power plant,
you
jerks.
There you go.
Turn that down a little bit. I'm finding the game volume still a little loud. Okay. There we go. What do we got? So if you guys are enjoying the SimCity content, even though this is probably the first episode for all of us.
This is the first episode. Petition to build a mine, coal approved. Okay, so
hit that like button and leave a comment. And if you're not already subscribed to our channels, we are some awesome people, if I do, and I do say so myself. And
I don't say so.
Well, you're a jerk. So.
Yeah, we're pretty stupid.
Nevertheless, everybody's channel is down in the description below, so you can check out their cool shenanigans. And
I made squirrels lethal today.
Yes, he did make squirrels lethal. It was pretty hot, if that is so possible.
Yeah, you haven't even seen it, you liar.
You told me about it. You basically described the entire video.
But you didn't see it.
It took you longer to describe the video than the actual length of the video, from what I'm understanding.
It's only 40 seconds.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah, probably.
So this power is taking its time to pump its way all the way through my city.
Yeah, mine, let me see how much excess power I have. 3.2, yeah.
Yeah, I have 3.2, too. Well, not like Tutu, but as
an
also.
You have a Tutu?
I have a Tutu, yes, I wear a Tutu.
Really weird.
It's part of my school uniform. But I'm not going to tell you what school I go to. Okay.
That's interesting.
I don't need the tutorials, please, thank you. I know how to kind of play this a little bit.
Okay.
I really want to get some low-wealth apartments.
Some low-wealth apartments? How come?
Because they store people like rats.
Oh, okay.
Like New York.
Well, that's true. Well, you want to get high-density places, actually.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Eventually.
But in order to have high-density, you have to have high-density streets, and that's the issue.
I know, I have high-density streets.
Oh, you don't... So. What, you always start out with high... No wonder you're poor.
Not poor. I'm gaining money slowly.
I'm losing $82 an hour.
I'm gaining $80. $3,131 an hour.
You're funny.
I just need
way to tell a joke, Red. You're really good at telling jokes.
Oh yeah, that's what it was.
See, I already got an apartment starting to build.
You're cool.
You actually.
I just placed a town hall.